In Bloons Monkey City, there is an easy to pull off graphical bug which can result in you only able to see one tower icon in your HUD. If you go into a match and take any tower of your choice and place it into another tower icon, the whole icon of the tower you took to place disappears. This counts for every tower and even the road spikes and the exploding pineapple. The only effect this bug has is that you can't see the tower icon anymore. Well, till you end the bug, of course. If you hover the mouse over the place where the icon should be, you are still able to see the description of the tower, and if you click on one tower slot, you can see the tower on your cursor. Well, or on your finger, because this bug also works the same way on the mobile version of the game. To pull off this bug, you have to stay in the HUD area, since if you hover with your cursor or finger on the battlefield and back, the tower displays itself back on its position in the HUD. What happens here has probably something to do with the fact that if you pick up a tower, the icon for it disappears till you place the tower. And if you place the tower on another icon, the game thinks you want to pick up a second one, which isn't possible, so the game resets both towers back to their position. But because you didn't place the first tower, the icon for it is still missing. You can end this bug by picking up a tower and placing it somewhere but other icons, or resetting the way I just described how the game probably resets itself, which means you pick one tower up and place it on one tower with a missing icon, which results in the missing icon appearing again, but the icon of the tower you just picked up is now missing. You can also just leave the battlefield by going back to your city or closing the game. This bug has totally no purpose but looking odd, especially for people who don't know this bug and this game.